So, you think you're ready for the UFC, huh?
It's time!
And we are underway.
Oh, flipped him over.
Oh, man, this is nasty.
Working for the triangle.
What an onslaught of attack here.
Oh, right hand out of hurt. There it is. Going for the arm bar. He's got it.
Wow. What a great reaction from the crowd.
Nice.
Absolutely vicious.
Oh, on the bus. That's it.
It is all over.
Wow.
For this 185-pound matchup for the UFC middleweight title. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
And now, live from the Madison Square Garden Arena in New York, it's time! 5 rounds for the UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Gracie Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Hamilton, New Jersey, Ricardo Big Dog Almeida. And now, introducing the champion fighting out of the red corner. This man is a valet judo fighter. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion of the world, Michael the Count Bisping. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean.
All right, gentlemen, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Herb Dean, our referee.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Ricardo Almeida, Michael Bisping. This fight is underway. Scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
One will leave with the bell tonight. Good jab by Bisping.
Both men exchanging.
Again with the leg kicks.
Good exchange, both men. Oh, stumbled him that time. Combination, left, right. He's eating some punches. And the uppercut. Pushing forward quickly. Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left, pardon me, jab.
Nice leg kick. Oh, he's down. He decides to let him up. He eats a jab.
Shots to the head, shots to the body.
Under 3 minutes now.
Try to come around to the left.
Good body kick. Goes again to that leg kick. Inside leg kick.
Joe, what's the key on the inside leg kick from a defensive point of view?
You got to check it. You got to either check it or you got to get your leg out of the way.
Under 2 minutes remains.
Eats a jab.
Good right hand there. Nice punches.
Trying to find the range.
90 seconds remains. Quick jab.
Good straight right.
Both men scoring points here.
Good jab.
Under a minute remains.
Just missed with that one.
45 seconds remains in the first round.
Nice left hands.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's down again.
Joe, he is really trying to regain his composure.
Yeah, his eyes are still foggy, though. You can see it.
Oh, he's
back to his feet.
Joe, that round was extremely one-sided.
Yeah, that was a real blowout. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Great angle here.
You gotta punish him this time. Breathe. All right. Go to the body and press him back. Breathe. Come on, breathe. He had a word too.
Stop hesitating on the stand-up. If we go to war, we go to war.
Yeah.
All right?
It,
come here.
Yeah, you feel great.
Keep them hands up. Your posture's good on the inside.
The lovely Edith gets us set for round number two.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Round two,
Ricardo Big Dog Almeida, very decorated Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner.
Renzo Gracie black belt, a top Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, and one of the best Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioners to ever enter into mixed martial arts. Oh, to the head!
Oh, he buried him there, Joe.
Oh, that's it.
This fight is over.
Let's see that again, Mike.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout. And still, the UFC middleweight champion of the world, Michael the Count Bisping!
Michael Bisping keeps a UFC middleweight belt.
This is a battle.